And good evening to you. We begin tonight's Top 5 with a paraplegic wanted for an armed robbery now missing.
And now a Hamilton County judge wants to know how a man paralyzed from the chest down got away. News 6's John London is live with our number one pick for you tonight. John?
Well, he got away because he wasn't being guarded any longer at a nursing facility. He left there 48 hours before a judge ordered electronic monitoring. Mario Jacob, also known as Rogelio Santana, was a no-show in court today, rolling right out from under a robbery rep. His attorney calls it a major mix-up.
Obviously, our bond probably wasn't the best method of assuring that he would appear in court.
Mario was paralyzed from the waist down when shot by the owner of Tienda San Luis in Westwood last November during an armed robbery.
The mom dove on the floor with her son and shielded her son from the altercation. We're lucky that nobody was hurt in this except for the bad guy.
The bad guy had been under guard by the sheriff's department at Greystone Community's nursing home in Dent. Greystone refused comment but discharged Mario to a relative on July 21st, 3 days after the prosecutor and sheriff agreed to release him on his own recognizance. Mandatory budget cuts play a part because guarding Mario was a 24/7 commitment. The decision was also based on his perceived lack of mobility. They assumed he was going nowhere. He didn't go to court today, that's for sure. And now they don't know where he is.
I guess it's Christmas in August for Mario.
So they're looking to try to put him back in jail here. Since he's an illegal immigrant, there's some thought that he may very well be in Mexico by now. If he can be found, he'll be looking at bond of $1 million. Reporting live, John London, News 5, where the news comes first.